Tangos, oh, His presence enough. Open your mouth and thank God.
Celebrate Jesus with a clap. If you have hands, you know you have hands. Jam those hands together for Jesus. If you appreciate the hands that God has given to you, use it for God this morning. Use it for God this morning. Use it for God this morning. Use it for Him this morning. He's worthy of our praise. He's worthy of our praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hola, por Dios que en él. Hola, por Dios que en él. Hallelujah. Marike Bosunto Linkwanta Yala Balado Santoya. Anything that went wrong from your childhood that is telling on you today, because you are in the presence of God, is destroyed, is arrested. Any power of darkness from your father's house, any power of darkness from your mother's house,
fire,
that have access to your life when you are very young, frustrating your life, in the name of Jesus Christ, God is floating over with your tongue. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I speak the power of God upon you. Through this photograph. Power of God upon your life. Any power from your shadow, whatsoever they block your life from your shadow, I speak as an oracle of God of today. That which they block is open.
Amen.
Whatsoever good in your life that the powers in your foundation block when you are very young, today is open.
Amen.
It's 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 open. Now, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In heaven and the earth. Yeah.
you are
Jesus. Jesus. My God must bless you. My God must favor you. Lift up your hands wherever you are. 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 People will hear the miracle of God in your life this week. People will hear the miracle of God in your life this week. Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Shut up!
just ring. It's a prophecy from the mouth of your mighty God. I am an oracle of God.
Yes, sir.
A representative of God.
Yes, sir.
And God is speaking through me to you.
Hey.
I said before this week we rose, sir.
Hey.
This phone in your heart will make you to be lifted up.
Yeah.
This phone in your heart, I speak from the altar of God.
Yes, sir.
Will change your level.
Amen.
Your helper will make you to be a known. Your helper will make you to be a leader of this generation. Prophesy connection upon your
life.
My God is not a poor God. I don't serve a dead God.
Yes,
when he said the thing, he cometh to be.
Yes,
and he has made me to say this.
Prophesy
upon your faith. This very week,
yes,
what you never expected that is good.
Yes,
through this phone, it shall hit you.
Amen.
Your expectation will come more than what you expect.
Amen.
People will hear it.
They will see it.
Confidence of this declaration and decree.
Yes,
I am boldly speaking because during my prayer last night, God opened my eyes. He showed me many things, and all has been settled.
Amen.
I just want to say this, like what Jesus said. He said, for the sake of this one, that your name alone be glorified. Lazarus. This week. I never see anyone like you. I never see. brought you here. Even though your head they reject over prosperity, today I force prosperity into your life.
Amen. The foundational powers making your head to reject good things, today I command those power to scatter.
Amen.
And I force good thing into your life.
Amen.
Shout a louder amen.
Amen.
Shout a louder amen.
Amen.
Your opportunity can never be diverted.
Oh.
I say your favor can never be diverted.
Oh.
Your happiness can never be diverted.
Oh.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
Look at the person close to you. I say you get better mic for me.
Get better mic for me, sir.
That's it, because I get better one for you.
I get better mic for you.
But if you not get better mic for me.
If you not get better mic for me.
Change your seat.
Change your seat. Oh.
Or you die.
Or you die. In the hall. I see the hot.
Tell us, say, if you not get better mind for me.
If you not get better
mind. Not be me go change my seat. Oh.
Not be me go change.
Change your seat.
Change your location. Now. See your seat.
Enemies of progress.
Let me tell you, wicked is weak. Wicked is weak. I told the people in the middle of the week on Friday, I said the children of Israel suffer for 430 years. Not be saying that government put them into law. Say may they suffer for 430 years. There's no constitution that bind it. But in the life of the king Pharaoh, I saw some magician that were manipulating Pharaoh, causing the children to suffer, to be enslaved for 430 years. Who are those that is around you manipulating your life? Who are those that is around you using the money power to cause delay in your life? Shall die by fire. Enemies of progress.
Look
at somebody who says, tell us, say sorry.
Sorry.
If today not your first time of coming.
Then I have best of coming.
Yeah, now for fire, for fire. Oh.
Yeah, now for fire, for fire. So,
tell us if you're way not pure. Just carry your Bible in the way. And you hold your phone. I say the answer come.
I say the answer come.
May you go outside, though.
May you go outside, though.
No vacancy for devil in your life. No vacancy for wishes in your life. No vacancy for demons in your life. Because today is Jesus.
Hallelujah.
No vacancy for devil in your life. No vacancy for wishes in your life.
If you're not a fear, sit down comfortable on the heads of your enemy. If you're a fear, stand up, make an understand. If you believe, say this week, nobody go fish stop your blessing. I sit down upon your head, sit down. But if you never do believe, you're a fear that Babalawo. You dey fear that wish. Stand up small. I will. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. See, all of them. They are oppressing you. They are pressing. That is why you want to seek God. And today you will see God in Jesus' name.
Amen.